Hey there, Hilltoppers. Thanks for meeting us back to base camp. Today is Tuesday, January 11th, 2022. Here's what's happening on the Hilltop. Key Club. Grades 7 through 12. Our first trip to Seven Springs is scheduled tentatively for Friday, January 14th. Go to the school bulletin for the code for the busy classroom. Winter formal permission slip. Permission slips to bring guests to winter formal are available in the office. Completed forms are due by January 29th. Mask mandate. Parents, in conjunction with the district mask mandate in place until January 17th, please provide your student with a face covering every day. Thank you. FCA. Students, just a reminder, FCA is every Friday at West Hill Church after dismissal. Horatio Aldrich Scholarship for Juniors. The scholarship awards students who possess the character to succeed in life. To learn more and apply, see the link in the school bulletin. Application deadline is March 15th, 2022. Thomas Automotive Technician Training Scholarship. Thomas Automotive is excited to announce their first annual Technician Training Scholarship. The scholarship will be presented to a senior student interested in automotive service and will include an offer of employment at one of their dealerships as an apprentice partnered with a mentor technician. For more information, see the link in the school bulletin. Applications are available in the counseling office. Deadline to apply is April 1st, 2022. New third annual George Labor Essay Contest on Resistance. The approach could focus on resistance pertaining to a personal issue, a family matter, an academic inquiry, a dilemma in literature or film, a recent article or editorial in a newspaper, a current conflict in American life, or an international crisis. In 2,000 words, you are encouraged to raise questions, single out issues, and identify dilemmas involving resistance. Additional information is available in the counseling office. The deadline is March